Tuesday the 1st of March, Coleraine against Larne, and the wee hero is back, baby. 5 days he lasted with the COVID, and then he tested negative, so happy days. Like,
I COVID for 5 days.
Hard as nails. It took me 10 days to get rid of it, and he's got rid of it in five.
And plus, I didn't even feel like I had COVID. I just feel like I was fine.
There you go. Hard as nails. Anyway, we're actually running late because we just finished football tuning, that right, son?
Yeah.
So, I don't even know what the lineup is.
Oh,
yeah. Do you want to do a score prediction?
Yeah, 3-2 Coleraine.
3-2?
Yeah.
I don't know what the team lineup is, so I'll just say 1-1. I think.
I think Coleraine will get beaten 2-1 in the first half and then get 2 goals back.
Minutes in, Oisín, and this game is how would you describe it?
Brutal. It's actually 31 minutes in. A mistake.
There are a few Larne fellas here who are going to do a first half review because Peaky doesn't want to do one. What do you think the first half?
Good game so far. Larne have been on the ball a bit much.
It's rubbish, but isn't it? Boring. It feels like an end of game, end of season game.
Larne aren't shooting enough when they have the ball at the edge of the box.
How would you change it in the second half, would you?
Larne get the ball at the edge
get
of the box.
Get McDade on the court, leave bonus and maybe take Bennett
and put the
zero
in. Bonus will be after you for saying that.
Yeah.
Cheers, boys. Yes, 45 more minutes of quality football ahead of us. Corner, yes. Go on. Oh. Oh, that's a ball. That's a ball. Top to each other, man.
Doherty. Yay!
The Doherty, the trainer.
just goal disallowed for a foul on the keeper. Don't know where it was or not. Seeing the footage. An old off. Wow, I got my prediction right. Oisín's going to do the end of match review tonight. I don't know what he's going to say, but he's not allowed to use bad language. Oisín, end of match review.
It's not bad. It wasn't a bad game. I'm on the bad side, Aaron.